Today we're climbing at the Cinema Crag, and it is off River Road, which is right here. But this was kind of a nasty scramble. I'm not sure how we're going to get back down. But anyway, we're here. And we're going to climb these routes. Pretty sweet. It's super hot, so Garrett's not wearing a shirt.
Not sure how to get over here. Should have worn shorts.
I don't like climbing in shorts.
No?
No.
Does it make you feel like you're going to skin your knees? Oh, wait. There's an anchor here. This one goes to the right. Tell you what, you get a lot of extra exposure being up here. What? We're so much higher up. Thank you. What? Yeah, that'd be scary. This is very interesting. The rock changes a lot. I feel like I'm getting sunburnt. Oh. Nothing. Just a little scary.
I really like having this guy.
It was handy.
It's just nice to have a picture.
Kind of going off route. Jeez. This is hard. Yeah, that's freaky. That's freaky. It's a good thing I'm a boss at slopers. This part's cool. Totally. I couldn't lead this. Not that one part. Not yet. That was fun.
It was very fun.
Alright, it's getting dark as you can see. So, we're gonna call it a day. Are we getting pizza?
I think so.
Sweet. Alright, thanks for living life with us today. We'll see you in the next video.
That was a fun one, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
Couple little trick spots.
I would have liked to have led it, but.
Really?
I could have done it up until that tricky spot.
Yeah, it's really not tricky, it's just freaky.
Yeah,
The bolt feels a little far, and it's like slabby and no handhold.
Yeah, it's
like
just freaky.
10 feet. And you could just walk up it, but when you're on lead, you're like, no.
Yeah.
You're like,
and
you're like, I'm not good.
Yeah, the views are good though.
Yeah.